Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to draw 2D pipe in AutoCAD, especially in plumbing systems like drainage and water supply systems, using the multi-line command. We draw multi-line with the ML command, but before this step we need to make a multi-line style. Type ML style, create new style. Add a name for this style, for example WP for drainage waste pipe. Click continue. Add a description for this style, for example waste water pipe. Then add elements. Any pipe consists of three lines, two outer lines and a center line. These are the outlines. We need to add a center line. Click add to add a center line at offset 0. Make the color of the outlines by layer and the center line, for example, white. Change the line type of the center line. Make it center line. From load, add center line. Okay, then choose it. Okay, the next step is to edit the caps. The caps are the start and the end of the pipe. If you click start, the pipe start cap or the multi-line start cap will be created, and the end and end will be added. Outer arc and end arc are arcs added to the end of the multi-line or the pipe that we will draw. Start arcs and end arcs will be shown while drawing a multi-line. The angle, if you change it, it will appear like that. We will go back to the default setting. We don't need it. If you clicked on display joints, it will show a joint while changing the direction of the pipe. We don't need it also. Click OK. The multi-line style is now created. Click OK. Now we will start drawing a pipe using multi-line. The first step is to choose the layer. I will draw a waste pipe, so I will choose the plumbing drainage waste pipe. Type ML command. A message will appear. Specify start point and select the style. Click on style. Write the name of the style that we have created, WP. Enter. Choose the scale of the pipe. The scale of the pipe is the diameter. It will be, for example, 75 millimeter. This is the pipe, but it's drawn from the edge of the pipe. To change this, we need to change the justification of the pipe. Type ML again. Style, waste pipe. Scale, 75. Justification, choose 0 to draw the pipe from its center. This is a pipe. You can change the angle from this. Choose the angle, for example, 45 degrees. Choose another layer, for example, soil pipe. Type ML. The setting is set before. change the scale, for example 50, hot water pipe, to draw a pipe fitting we will choose dynamic blocks. This is a dynamic blocks library for AutoCAD. You can download it from our website mepwork.com. The link is in the description of the video. Take this PVC fitting, Control C and Control V. In our drawing, draw a drainage pipe, ML, choose style, waste pipe. Scale 110. Add some fitting to this pipe. Change the diameter. This is an example for drainage pipe. Also, you can use it to draw water supply pipe, hot water pipe, and cold water pipe, but you will choose another type of fitting. We finished our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video and hit the bell button to get the all video notifications. And see you in the next video.